Hey, you know, welcome back to Ratchet and Clank 2. In the last episode, we were playing Mega Clank on Planet War 2, which gave us the coordinates for Gadgeton site on Cruiser 3, which is where we'll be heading. It looks like there'll be a hoverboard race, at least one. Because I'm pressing those one on Gadgeton. Ooh. Ultimate Supreme Executive Chairman Jerk's flagship. Not to any executive, it's the ultimate. Hey, don't be like that. That's just me. One more time. You are my most elite troops. I'm sending you down through the planet's surface to destroy those troublemakers. Now troublemakers. Go. And if you have to destroy Gadgetron to get rid of them, so be it. That's just me. What kind of numbers are you? Reject you. Kalebo 3. Wait, what about Kalebo 1 2? So one shot. I'm just gonna grab some more ammo before I move further down, because I could do picking up some more Ages of Doom. I got some great bargains for you today. Just to measure back up for ammo. I got the M. Meow. We get some ammo. Ah, that's probably a mistake. We get the enemies. We break that. Being a little bit cautious because no one looks inside. Money and health. Looks like this is where the path separates. Or deviates. We'll head right. Let the agents of Doom deal these. Just the swerve we can get on the bullets. This is just duck and weed. There we go, I think that's the first room done. Wait, which way did we come in? We came in that way. I don't know if there's more rooms. That hurt a lot. We took two hits, which means we're down to two health. Bit of a waste of a rocket. I know. They are really difficult to avoid. Another room. Oh, they're using the walloper. Oh, there is all the way back here. That's kind of not fun. Let's check, but it's just straight back through this room. Okay, they can't go in there. We are nearly out of them. There we go. But look at me, I got the PDA, which means we can buy our ammo back. Just cost a little bit more, but it's worth it to have. Because we're now actually muggling into this room with full health. Didn't make it. Fog I jumped first time as soon as I hit it. I got surrounded, I was never really doing anything in that. Using the wall up, which means we need to jump around and duck and weave while the agent of the gym goes to work. Like that. And it'd be perfectly like that. Being careful with regards to enemies. Be very, very careful. There we managed to burn a bit better at the time. We need to go that way, but as long as they don't mess this jump up, we should be fine. Just want to get back to full health. Need to make sure I don't go back to some times. Don't fail that jump. Buy some ammo. Because it's a lot cheaper. Cheaper at the gadget shop vendor. Some that, and we can just throw one down there. Let them deal with them. Which means it became a 1v1, which makes it easy for me. We can make it from that direction from there. Didn't think we'd make it, but we did. Genuinely didn't think we'd make that make that jump, but we did. It's gonna be mob. Oh, they're using the Pyrocytor. That's not fun. Let's just jump around in a circle and let the agents of doom deal with it. Trying to aim it in some vague direction. Oh, I got hit by the ship. Well, that reset me. Oh, that's not bad, actually. That reset's not terrible. That would have been reset a lot further back. Closer to the edge. There we go, we'll just avoid them enemies. Oh, that one's alive. That wasn't alive. Don't want to get singed. Excuse me, I made sure I hit them this. I actually hit them this time. We can regain our health here, which is good. It's a mix of all of the rooms, I think. Let's just stand back, it's not going to come towards me. Stand back and let them do it. respect your mate, sir. I think this leads us to what the hoverboard races, I think. Jimmy's the, yeah. This guy's some dude that we've been buying stuff from.
Excuse me, sir. I was wondering if you were concerned about the, invasion?
Son, our defenses are the best money can buy. Don't
clearly. Clearly.
Have you ever been on a hoverboard?
Yeah, once or twice.
I am in search of a hip young star to represent my newest line of boards. Someone that kids can look up to.
That I am your man.
You can beat my test bots in a race. That job is yours.
And we'll do the race next episode. So thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe. Until next time, see ya.